हाई एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। सो आर्ट लवर्स, आई होप यू हैव ऑलरेडी चेक्ड ऑल द न्यू डिज़ाइंस विच आर अवेलेबल ऑन माई चैनल, द ट्यूटोरियल्स, एंड एज प्रॉमिस आई एम बैक विद द लीव्स बेसिक। एंड बिफोर जम्पिंग टू द लीव्स बेसिक्स, आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू चेक विद यू इफ़ यू हैव सीन दिस शॉर्ट वीडियो विद दिस क्यूट लिटिल गिटार। इफ़ यू हैव नॉट, प्लीज़ हैव अ लुक देयर। So today guys, we will be seeing these basic leaves shape, and the main reason behind doing this video first because these are some basic shapes which I use in my tutorial mostly, and timely I will be taking any other basic video as well if we start using some other shapes. So guys, let's start with the tight spiral. So as shown in the video, we will be making a tight spiral. So guys, the next shape which I am showing is just a tight spiral again, but with the half strip. So the next one is a loose spiral which act as a base for many other shapes. So here we have to open it in a very controlled way, and once we achieve a desired diameter, what we will do is we will apply a white glue on it and we will secure it. So once the glue is almost dried, we need to give a shape. So I'm giving a shape like a teardrop. So this is my trick guys. What I do is I try to use the last end of the strip into any spikes of the shape. So like here you can see it becomes very sharp and the below is little curvy, so it gives a perfect nice shape to it. Next one is the eye. Many people call it actual leaf shape. So next one I am showing is a square and a diamond shape. Next step, by using the previously created shape, we will convert the teardrop into a mango shape. With the smaller tight spiral, it is little difficult to give any leaf or petal shape to it. So generally what I do is I make a little dome kind of shape in it and further I use it. So I call these my lilies. Actually, use of the dome concept, we can make many more shapes. So I will be taking one basic of that as well. So next few shapes are the type of grass. So we can use these shapes into different forms, so definitely I will show you in some of my arts. there are many other shapes where we need to use some tools which are specifically for quilling, but this specific grass or type of leaf I make it by hand. It is very easier and faster for me, so I will just show you this, my trick. This one is the grass actually, which I usually make as a base for further if I want to add leaves or the longer grasses. So it helps to fix that structure properly or stick the structure properly onto our paper. Hit a like button and do leave your thoughts as part of the comments. So what happens is it inspires me to do more wonderful work. I'm just showing it one more time from a different angle. And sorry for the rough camera work, I'm still improving that. Guys, please practice these shapes, because within 1 or 2 days I will be releasing a new tutorial. I have named that tutorial as the first rain, and I have given a little bit glimpse of it, not fully. That definitely you will have to see in my next video. So till then guys, please take care, and if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please do so. Talk to you soon.